All of you, crypto believers and evangelists from across the globe. I'm Jennifer from BDR. I'm so excited to be here sharing stage and with so many brilliant minds at Money Disrupt. Regardless of who you are, your background, or where you stand in the ecosystem, you may be a smart contract engineer, blockchain developer, miner. We all share a set common of beliefs. In essence, we firmly believe that what we are creating in the crypto world today has pushed our civilization to the next level. So, before I get started, I'd like to ring a quick mini server. How many of you are here have mined crypto on your own? So, if you already do that early, you have made a really wise choice. From those who haven't yet, I understand the hesitation. Maybe you are not sure where to start it, or maybe you are worried about the risk. I suspect many see it as a venture with risk, but also with reward. So it would be really something if you already become a money evangelist. Today, we will generally explore five key challenges miners face right now and how you can navigate them successfully. Let's start with a brief overview of the market risk. As we all know, Bitcoin price volatility can significantly sway miner profit. Strategic planning and risk management can help mitigate this effect. But it's not just about the price fluctuation, but other market forces at play too, like competition and technology. Keeping with the evolving mining technology is crucial for staying competitive. So diving deeper, let's talk about the technical risk. Mining is a technical game, and having the right hardware is important. So it comes to the fundamental problem. There are uncertainty and obscenity in the data on the development, testing, and mass production of new mining technologies. In the dynamically evolving mining market, two aspects of transparency are particularly crucial for miners. First, minor exhibition of future technological advancement and delivery timeline of mining machine. Second, access to data analytics of mining machine capabilities, equipment inventory, and collecting purchasing behavior. BDR has a long-term commitment to enhance transparency in our industry. We believe that miner financial models are heavily influenced by the uncertainty of Bitcoin price. If the above two aspects of transparency are not addressed, the miner community is more likely to suffer severe financial losses. Thus, we are pleased to narrow the information gap by disclosing our R&D technology roadmap for SelfMiner. I'm excited to share our latest advancements in Bitcoin mining chips and the new series of SelfMiner mining machines. Starting with Cell1, launched in quarter one 2024, offers an energy efficiency of 18.1 joules per terahash and has been seamlessly integrated into our inaugural mining machine. The SelfMiner A1, we anticipate this machine will mount power consumption ranging between 20 to 23 joules per terahash, with the first batch expected to be mass produced and delivered in quarter three 2024. Moving forward, we have planned the release of cell 2 in quarter three 2024, targeting 14 joule per terahash efficiency and the optimized warm-up power consumption of the second generation cell miner mining machine is expected to range from 15 to 16.5 joule per terahash, with expected mass production and delivery in quarter four 2024. Further down the line, cell 3 is about to be scheduled for launch in quarter 4 2024, targeting an energy efficiency of 10 joule per terahash. The third generation mining machine optimized warm-up power consumption is expected to be 11 to 12 joule per terahash, with mass production and delivery planned for quarter 2 2025. Finally, we aim to a significant breakthrough with cell 4. Planned to launch in quarter 2 2025, this chip is about to achieve an energy efficiency of 5 joule per terahash with the optimized warm-up power consumption of the fourth generation cell miner. Mining machine is said to be between 5.5 joule per terahash and 6 joule per terahash. Mass production and deliveries are targeted to start in quarter 4 2025. We are dedicated to enhance industry transparency and addressing technology development challenges. So next, let's discuss the risk associated with mining site construction. This process presents challenges. What external factors should be considered when undertaking a mining project from start to finish? The process is very complicated, involving site selection, natural environment, social condition, climate, and hydrology, as well as power consumption, electricity price, taxation, site transformation, and transportation logistics. It's important to clarify the strategy, assemble a reliable team, and prepare for potential challenges. At BDR, we have faced this challenge head on. Take our Budan's mining site as an example. It's located in mountainous area, which is rainy, and the height difference of site is large, and it's prone to natural disasters such as landslide, which pose heightened danger to safe operation of the mining site. According to the soil condition of the site, we first carry out site transformation, cut mountains and fill the valleys and clear boulders to make the natural slope less than 45 degrees. Then planting trees and grass, achieve a good economic and security guarantee. Similarly, our Ohio mining site presents challenges in minimizing the impact of noise on the surrounding community. We design the site layout and building with noisy reducing features, ensuring that mining operations do not disrupt daily life of residents. So now let's briefly touch upon the other risks, operational cost risk, especially electricity price, can directly impact mining profitability. Miners must be vigilant about mining those costs and seeking efficiency power solution. Also, supply chain distribution can also strain mining operations. Miners should diversify their supply chain channel and ensure access to reliable mining hardware. So lastly, policy risk are always a concern in the crypto mining industry. Miners need to stay updated on regulatory change and adjust their strategy accordingly. It's important where there are stable policy, sound laws, security compliance, favorable to long-term development, and a more mature market for distributing mining machines. So the conclusion is clear. Investing in Bitcoin mining comes with a lot of risk. But with careful planning and risk management, this risk can be mitigated. For many of us who are here today, we believe in the consensus that Bitcoin still has a lot of room to grow over the long term, leaving the main miners with ample room for profit. Remember, know the risk, but don't fear taking a plunge. The reward can be truly transformational. Given the accelerating industrial development, today some people like you raised their hands or didn't just know. Actually, it's an extremely complicated process for mining players to carry out their projects smoothly. But if you can't merge it, you can't improve it. So many of you are familiar with the company I present, Bitdeer. Bitdeer was founded by crypto inventor and evangelist Jihan Wu. He's one of the earliest pioneers who paved the way for the development of crypto industry and one of the most influential figures in the industry. I, Bitdeer, we have been in mining industry for a decade already. And we have witnessed the rise and fall of players and the mining community. We are committed to providing miners with the latest technology, clear roadmap, and practical solution to help them navigate the mining challenges. Our mining data center team has been a pioneer in developing professional mining facilities. It has provided seed selection, facility design, construction, and post-construction maintenance service in more than 30 locations across the world since 2013. We have closed operation in Texas as one of the largest mining operations in the U.S. currently. Together with another 3 facilities in Washington, Tennessee, and Ohio, we want to lower the barrier and increase transparency in the industry so that more miners can enjoy the mining process and develop this industry onto a more healthy track. And this is a vision we would like to see, a level playing field for all, and open and fair mining environment for all, and making mining a beautiful art and joyful practice for all. I believe this is also our common goal here at Mining Disrupt. The bottom of my session today, thank you for listening. Feel free to drop and have chat with me after this. I'd love to hear from you. And have a nice rest of the day, and hope you enjoy Miami. Thank you.